Hey, Pete here with you, and I'm going to show you how to make money watching Marvel movies, okay? You can make upwards of $1,000 per day just watching, streaming, and uploading Marvel movies and scenes. I'm going to show you exactly how. In fact, I'm surprised more people don't do this, right? Because there's a lot of people making great money with this. And check it out. I'm over here on YouTube, right? I put in Marvel in the search box and everybody loves Marvel movies, superheroes, action, all that fun stuff. Look, Marvel Entertainment, right? Over 8 million subscribers, 40 million views in 1 week from one of their videos. This is a huge, huge industry, and it's pretty much its own industry, right? It draws in millions of people and audience consistently. So I went over here on YouTube and I found one channel that was putting out Marvel videos. And just by streaming and posting these little video scenes, look at this. 5 million views in 6 months. 40 million views just 8 months ago. Short videos, look, 3 minutes, 3 minutes, 7 minutes. And here's how they're making a lot of money, and here's how. I'll show you exactly how, okay? Look, the thing is they don't have that much subscribers, 120,000. It's a pretty good amount of subscribers. Of course, it came from all these views, but when you're having 40 million views from one video, that just tells you that this is a lot of searches that are finding these videos, okay? A lot of people are interested in this. So this channel just called it, this person called themselves Epic Scene, and they're putting out epic scenes of every movies. You can download these scenes on YouTube, go to different platforms in Google, put in how to download, videos. You can download, there's like video downloaders. All you have to do is grab the YouTube link, share link, and download the video. And as long as you don't violate copyrights, and the way you do that is you can stitch together videos, as long as the videos are not more than, as long as you're not using more than 20 to 30 seconds of each video clip, you're not violating copyrights on YouTube or Google, okay? And you can read their guidelines for exact guidelines, right? So you're not violating anything. And you can even add royalty-free music in the background if you want, or you don't have to. Look what this person is doing. I'll click on one of their videos that got over 5 million views. And look what you're going to see. An ad, right? An ad shows up. This guy's just doing an ad, and you can skip the ad, okay? What happens is when you have at least 1,000 subscribers on your YouTube channel, regardless of what you're posting on there, YouTube allows you to monetize these ads and allow YouTube to serve paid ads on your videos. Okay, so what happens is this person had 5 million views on this video, and he made a lot of money just from people that are watching this video. Because they're seeing those ads and Google is paying them, because Google owns Apple, or Google owns YouTube, sorry. So I can go to, socialblade.com and put in this channel name, Epic Scene. In fact, I brought them up in the search box, and they'll show us how much they're making. This person is making close to 18,000 per month, okay? And this is just like last 30 days, I believe. Estimated yearly earnings is close to a quarter of a million. It's crazy. Some people are making 30,000, 1,000 a day, and more. Okay, so there's kids out there who are just making tons of money with YouTube, applying the same concept. So what are they doing? They're going on YouTube or any other platform. They're downloading these videos, and as long as you're only using snippets of 20 to 30 seconds of each video, you're not violating copyright. So this person put this on their channel and said Iron Man, all superhero landing scenes. So they took all of Robert Downey's scenes and just these short scenes, stitched them together into a 3-minute video, and showed the most epic scenes, right? And then 5 million people are interested in seeing the most epic scenes with Robert Downey, right? Iron Man. So look, I'm not gonna unmute this, but as you can see, there's Iron Man, right? Scene one, just landing there. There's Iron Man scene two, right? 30 seconds later, 30 seconds later, another scene. So they're not violating anything, and they're allowed to have YouTube ads being served to their videos and get millions of views, being paid thousands and thousands of dollars for doing absolutely nothing but just having fun with videos. All you have to do is you can Google these. Like I use iMovie because I have an Apple Mac, right? And it's a free, editing software. I can take videos, I can edit them, right? And as long as I'm not violating by keeping these short videos, 15, 20, 30 second videos, stitch them together and say, hey, the most epic scenes of, the Hulk smashing things, right? And when your channel grows, you can target these different audiences, right? And look, I can even put in, Marvel's, epic scenes or something like that, right? Epic scenes. And then I can hit space or go back, and YouTube is showing me the most searched on keywords around what I just put in here, the main topic, okay? So I would put these keywords in my tags area in my YouTube, okay? So, and I can make one of these my title. In my title, what you can do is you can model after these channels, like see what they're doing, how they're structuring their title. They're saying Iron Man, all superhero lighting scenes, for instance, or best epic Marvel movies action scenes, right? From what year to what year, or in 2018, right? And this is specific about Iron Man, right? And so you can make multiple of these videos, and you can download a cool little plugin on Google Chrome called vidIQ, okay? Just like that. It's VidIQ, five letters, okay? vidIQ. And when you do, it'll automatically display everything up here and show you how they're ranking, right? And they'll even show you all their keywords that they're using. You can even model and copy some of their keywords they're using for your own video. All right, so it's a free plugin, right? It's a free plugin, they have a free version. And you can also go to like Google and put in like, best of Iron Man or something like that, right? And it'll show you the best keywords that are being searched on that are the most popular, okay? And you scroll down to find them down here under searches related to what you just put in, okay? So there are these keywords, and you can use each one as its own tag, as its own keyword. Like if they're not all relevant, you could say Iron Man scenes. Like click on that one, it'll give you a new group of keywords when you scroll down, and use these keywords because these are what people are searching on the most. Like Google and YouTube's already giving you the information, they're giving you the most popular searched on keywords, right? Sometimes it's better to use longer tail keywords and find them just the way I showed you here. Just say, the best, Iron Man scenes in 2018. Sometimes it helps to put in the year so people see that it's the freshest content, right? The newest. And pretty much becomes a longer tail keyword, so it'd be easier for you to rank those videos, especially if you have a new channel, okay? And now it's giving you a suggestion of longer tail keywords that you can use. They'll be easier to rank for until you build up your channel authority, have more subscribers, and then you can rank easier for the little keywords like Iron Man and Avengers best scenes and things like that, right? So there you go. All you have to do is put out these record, you just download these videos, stitch them together. You don't have to do background music or anything, and just say, hey, best scenes from Iron Man, best smash scenes from the Hulk, top five, movies in Marvel movies or something like that, right? You're giving people what they already want to watch and love, and you're putting it out there, and tons of people will watch your or can watch your videos, right? I'm not guaranteeing any kind of results, but I'm just showing you what other people are doing. Very simple. They're not even in their video, it's talking or putting their face out there. You don't even know who's behind this channel, right? And yet they're getting, we checked, they're earning $1,000 to $18,000 a month just from this channel, just putting out these videos. And the thing is they're not even that consistent. Like look, we can go back to his channel, right? We can go back to his channel, and this video was 6 months, 7 months, 8 months. One video a month is all they're putting out. Isn't that crazy, right? We can even go to sort by and click on the newest or the most oldest videos, right? The oldest videos will tell us how old this channel is. This channel is only a year old, okay? It hasn't been around for many years. A year old, there's four videos across, one, two, three, down, That's 4, 5, 6, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. They have 14 videos on this channel only, okay? And in the course of 1 year, they put out 14 videos that are about 4 or 5 minute long, and they're making 18K. I mean, this is crazy, right? I just revealed like a six-figure dollar idea for whoever's watching this video, right? And I make multiple income streams with YouTube, and actually this is not the only way you can make money. As a matter of fact, when you just whatever Google pays you is one thing, but you can also say, hey, check out, or in the description you can say, hey, check out the latest product or the latest t-shirts about, the Avengers or the latest show. You can even feature products and send people to like Amazon, because Amazon has an affiliate program. You scroll down on Amazon, they have an affiliate program, right? You can enroll into, and anything you refer people to and they buy it through you, okay, through your link, you get a percentage of the commission, okay? Another income stream. This is multiple ways that I'm making money on YouTube myself, and this is just making money the lazy way, really. Anybody can really do this, stitch together videos and put them out there. As long as, like, don't forget, they're not more than 20, 30 seconds each, and just put them out there. You don't even need that much. You're just targeting a huge audience of people who already love what you're putting out. Okay? So that being said, let me know what you think in the comments. Give me a thumbs up if you like this kind of stuff. I'd love to share more ideas with you and bring you more ways to make money online. And I love to help people, break through online. So what I'll also do is I put a link in my description. Check out my best source, best recommended source that's allowing me to make good income online. And you can learn more of the strategies and work closely with me and help you scale up and help you make more with, your YouTube channel or whatever you're doing, So this is just a great idea for you to really scale. Even if you're in school or you have a job you just want to get out of, social media it has made millionaires, okay? So this is one simple one concept that you can do alone that can make you really good money, and I just proved it to you, right? So that being said, this was Pete. I wish you phenomenal success. Hit that subscribe button, and I will see you in the next video. Bye for now.